Caution, you have entered the Peninsula Extreme Fire Danger Zone. Prepare for an emergency before disaster strikes. Clear all brush and weeds 35 to 200 feet around your house. Make sure to have 10 feet of clearance around the chimney and do not store firewood or flammable materials next to your house. Remove all dead trees. Dry and dead trees will explode in a fire and send sparks quite a distance. Top and prune trees as a precaution, especially near utility lines. Do not plant trees on slopes. Instead, use ground cover or hillside to help hold the ground from eroding and keep fires from progressing. If trees are not topped and pruned, they become heavy during the rainy season and will pull down the tree and roots, causing mudslides. Trees not mended on a hillside in a fire with winds will feed the fire. Install sprinklers around your house. It's your home. Be safe and protect it. Keep debris such as pine needles and leaves cleaned off your roof and out of your gutters. Remember, the Peninsula is an extreme fire danger zone. Use these tips and keep your family safe during the fire season.
Visit our city website or come to the Emergency Preparedness Committee meetings and learn how you and your family can get prepared for an emergency.